seated.
Good evening. On behalf of Lenawee Intermediate School District, the Board of Education, and our staff, we'd like to welcome you to the 2017 graduation ceremony for the LISD Prep Academy. All who've gathered here this evening are extremely proud of the accomplishments of these students who will be receiving their diplomas this evening. All students face unique challenges in reaching this goal. However, this group of young ladies have shown unique perseverance, motivation, and drive in accomplishing their goals. Let me be one of the first to officially say congratulations and good luck with everything in the future. Next, I'd like to turn it over to Dr. Kyle Griffith, our Assistant Superintendent for Instruction.
Well, I was doing a little reflecting about prep and doing a little research, and I want to kind of start off a little bit reflecting on where this program has been. 23 years in the making. 263 graduates have gone through this program, and tonight we're going to add six more to that list proudly. And someone who's been here for every year, every girl along the way, is Deb Rodeberg, and I just wanted to give her a round of applause. You'll see somewhere up here, whether now or later, up written on the wall, students are the reason the LISD exists. And that is part of our mission and our vision at the ISD. But tonight, I want you to really think about that and the impact that the LISD makes on families. Families tonight are why we exist. The challenges that they've overcome, the investment that we've made to put students in the right position to raise families. We should all be extremely proud of the progress we've made and the stage we are tonight. Congratulations. At this time, I would like you to join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. Gentlemen, remove your hat, stand up.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good evening, and thank you to all of you for joining us tonight for this special graduation ceremony. At this time, please be sure that your cell phones are turned off. We don't want any interruptions during the ceremony honoring these great students. If you could see these students arriving to school every day, it's really impressive. I don't know if I could have done it. Backpack, car seat, child, all the needs of the day. I'm really proud of them that they stuck with it, got their educations, and all of us at LISD Prep Academy, all of our staff, are very, very proud of them. You made it, you did it, and your path is a little bit different, but you can still do everything that you'd like to do. At this time, I would like to take the opportunity, you've met Mark Haig, the superintendent of the Intermediate School District, Dr. Kyle Griffith, Assistant Superintendent, and Shelley Jusick, who is the principal of the Tech Center plus LISD Prep Academy. Next, I'd like to introduce the caring staff of PREP. I feel I'm so lucky to get to work with a team like this, and the students totally agree with me. I'm going to ask each person to stand, and audience, please hold your applause until everyone has been introduced. Stephanie Bailiff is one of our child care providers who was not able to be here tonight because she's got a sick child. She also helps out with math sometimes. Tanya Campbell, child care provider. Becky Fry is our retired child care coordinator. Jenna Miller, child care provider. Megan Paul, special education consultant. Holly Spagnoli, secretary, and she's our gourmet breakfast chef. I don't know if you've heard how wonderful the breakfasts are at PREP, through the food service program. Sue Swander, child care provider. Kenita Van Dievender, our math instructor part of the year, Sarah Wooten, science and English teacher. Gary Kripe was our school social worker also. Did I skip anybody? I hope not. Okay, please give these people a round of applause. They're an awesome group of people. Before you leave, be sure to check out the tables in the back. Tanya Campbell, our child care provider, has taken photos of each student with their child, and they're awesome, and that's our gift to the students from the staff. So I appreciate that we've got such a great photographer on staff. Now for the reason we are here. This evening we are here to celebrate accomplishment. Graduation is always an accomplishment. Graduating while being a parent or an expectant parent is even more noteworthy. The best way to get a sense of the hard work that goes into reaching this goal is to hear from the students themselves. Tonight we have six speakers. Our first speaker is Karina Love.
It is great to be finished with high school, including my machining class at the Tech Center. I appreciate being able to attend prep during my pregnancy and bring my daughter to child care after she was born. I'd like to thank the people that helped me along the way, my mom, my grandma, and my boyfriend, Ben.
Our next speaker is Abby Murray.
Hello, my name is Abigail Murray. I was 17 when I had Chase and got married. I did not really care about school. Then I found out about the Prep Academy. I also thought I have a kid I need to graduate. Chase was my motivation to finish school. At my old school, I was behind on credits, and this school gave me a chance to catch up on credits. I am happy that I am graduating on time. I want to thank my mom, my sister, and my husband for helping me get through school. Thank you to the child care staff for taking good care of Chase. Thank you to the teachers for helping me graduate on time. Good luck to the underclassmen and congratulations to the class of 2017. We did it.
Our next speaker is Samantha Sorter.
Behind you are all your memories, before you are all your dreams, around you are all who love you, and within you is all you need. It's scary to know that high school is behind us and adult life is already here. Adults always say that you'll look back at high school when you're older and you'll miss it, but honestly, I miss it already. I came to prep from a school where you may not have even known the person with the locker five down from you, but here, everybody knows everyone and faces their problems together. The girls at prep have become my support group. If I had never made the decision to attend prep, I would have felt alone in my pregnancy. I'm grateful to have had the opportunity to spend the last few months of high school with these girls. My senior year flew by like I thought I always wanted to, but since I've been here, the ending seemed more and more sad. These girls made my accomplishments and milestones more memorable. With every little mentioning of graduation, it became clearer that high school was all I really knew, and now I'm going to be a mother. Other high school graduates have struggled to get here, but we did it while being moms or moms-to-be, and that makes it even more worth it. We did this for our children to ensure their bright futures. I wouldn't have been able to make it this far without support from my mom and dad through all my years of school, so I'd like to give them a big thank you. Also, I'd like to thank my wonderful fiance and his family. Without the support of my teachers and friends also, I wouldn't have been able to make it this far either. So thank you guys. I spent all these years of my life in school, and I'm glad I got to share moments with the people that make life more special. Here's to a new beginning, the beginning of anything we want to be. We've come too far to stop now, so congratulations to the class of 2017. All of our hard work finally paid off, and we can finally say that we did it. The memories we made will last the lifetime ahead of us.
Our next speaker is Linda Tripp.
This is a moment I've been waiting for since the day I found out that eventually there is an end to school. We all started as children and now are gathering here today to be done with school and move on to bigger things in life. Now we're all here with our children finishing strong. We all are proven stereotypes wrong that say our lives are over for having children. In our eyes, our lives have just begun. My hopes and my dreams never shattered. My motivation just expanded. We're all standing here today to do better with our kids. We want to give them everything in the world and the best future. I want my daughter and my son to look up as me as a great mother and see all the struggles I went through to get here today. I want to thank everyone who was there with me through this journey. I want to thank my parents for being there and helping me every step of the way. I want to thank the teachers for pushing me to do my best. I also wanted to thank the child care workers for helping me with my child while I was making this happen. And also a huge thank you to Deb for making this happen. Lastly, an even bigger thank you to my children and my wonderful boyfriend for the motivation I needed to complete this. Congratulations to everyone who is graduating today, and I hope you have an amazing future.
Next up is Kaylee Twigg.
Today, I'm proud to say that I have completed one of the most important chapters in my life. I could have not done it without the support and help of everyone at PrEP, my family, and most importantly, my son. My motivation to go to school and complete this important life event is my child. He gave me the faith and strength to keep moving forward. I had so much doubt that I would not get this far, and I look at myself today and see a true blessing. I would like to congratulate all the girls who are here today and that you may push along and never give up. Thank you to all the people who were there for me, who gave me support, and who had faith in me. Thank you and congrats to the ladies of 2017. We finally made it.
And last but not least, Caitlin Wilson.
Today is the day most of us have been waiting for. I know I've waited for this day since I started high school, but this year in particular makes it bittersweet for me. Finding out I was pregnant last year was stressful, scary, and even heartbreaking for some people. Some didn't think I was going to finish high school, and others actually pushed me to do it. Since I switched to PrEP, things got a lot easier compared to when I went to Adrian. Going to PrEP, everyone made me feel have a different look on life. Things got easier with juggling school and having Braxton. I am proud in each and every one of these girls who are pushing themselves to get through school while taking care of their children. Being a teen mom isn't easy whatsoever, but I wouldn't change it for the world. I wouldn't be the person I am today without everyone who supported me or helped me. Thank you for the staff that's taking care of Braxton and for all the teachers for putting up with me. I would like to thank my parents and grandparents for everything they have done for me. So much has happened through this past year, and you guys still stuck by my side no matter what. I want to thank you for pushing me and making me the person I am today. I love you guys. I would also like to thank the father of my child, Noah, who isn't here today, but I'd like to thank him for standing by my side these last 4 years. We have been together through thick and thin, and for being not only my best friend, boyfriend, but an amazing father to our son, and doing all you can to support us. Lastly, I'd like to thank my son, Braxton, for being the reason I push myself every single day, being a big bundle of joy that I wake up to and spend my day with. I'm so glad to be able to call myself your mom. You amaze me every single day, and I love you so much. So congratulations, ladies. We did it. Thank you.
At this time, our graduates would like the opportunity to acknowledge their parents and the people in their lives who have supported and encouraged them. Would the parents of the graduates please stand? Our graduates would like to recognize you. Thank you. time for the presentation of diplomas. Our students will be presented diplomas on behalf of the 11 local school districts. Tonight, they'll actually be receiving certificates. Some students are participating in their home district's graduation ceremonies. Karina Love. Karina's daughter Annabelle is about 6 weeks old. Annabelle's up here in the front row and she looks pretty bored right now, so she's kind of out of it. Karina completed the machining class at the LISD Tech Center. She will be receiving her diploma at Adrian High School's graduation ceremony. Karina plans to find a job in the field of machining, and she also plans to attend Jackson College in about a year. Abby Murray. Chase is up here in the front row, her son, who is about 1.5 years old. Hi, Chase. Gonna wave to everybody? She has completed the horticulture class at the Tech Center. She will be receiving her diploma at Addison's graduation ceremony. Abby will be living in Bryan, Ohio, and plans to seek employment in that area. Samantha Sorter. Samantha is expecting a daughter who will be named Carter on July 31st. Sam will be receiving her diploma at Madison's graduation ceremony. She plans to start college in the fall of 2018. She has been accepted at Eastern, Siena, Adrian, and Jackson College. Linda Tripp. Linda has a daughter, Nevaeh, who is 18 months old. Is Nevaeh here? Yep, she is. She's right back there. Let's. Hi, Nevaeh. Linda is expecting a son in September. Linda is receiving her diploma from Adrian Public Schools, and she's hoping to secure a factory position. Kaylee Twigg. Is Jeremiah here tonight? Okay. Is Jeremiah here? Okay, there he is. All right. Kaylee's son, Jeremiah, is 1.5 years old. He's over here in the aisle here. There he is. Hi, Jeremiah. Kaylee is receiving her diploma from Adrian Public Schools. She's currently working at Little Caesars. In the future, she plans to attend cosmetology school. Caitlin Wilson. And notice Kaylee's shoes are the highest ones here tonight. Caitlin's son Braxton is 11 months old. He's over here in the front row, I believe. Yep, there he is. There's Braxton. Caitlin will be receiving her diploma at Adrian High School's graduation ceremony. She was a volunteer in Liz Phelan's kindergarten readiness program this year. Caitlin will be attending Jackson College in the fall and plans to become a special education teacher. Next will be our slideshow. So please join us for our slideshow of the graduates. Holly Spagnoli always does an amazing job compiling the pictures and adding the music.
Counting the ways to where you are. I'm 20. it too for a moment, and she feels better than ever, and we're on fire, making our way back from Mars. 15, there's still time for you, time to buy and time to lose. 15, there's never a wish better than this, when you only got 100 years to live.
Negotiate. I'll fight it. I'll fight it. I will try. the madness and chaos, so I call on my angels. They say, oh, you have so little faith.
Well, that's pretty amazing, and I see some tears out there seeing your kids and growing up all in just a few minutes. Again, that's fun. So I'd like to extend a final congratulations to all of our graduates and to the parents and teachers, friends, and all the supporters that help these young women get where they are tonight. Graduates, tonight you're going to celebrate a turning point in your lives, something you've worked extremely hard for, which is that high school diploma. And this is a truly momentous occasion. And I like to use the word momentous because it means of utmost importance or outstanding significance. And this describes the countless individual achievements and struggles and challenges that you faced to get to this point. I want to wish you all good luck and good fortune, and my very best wishes for your personal success go to each and every one of you. Graduates, if you will please stand. Join me in congratulating the LISD Prep Academy Class of 2017. Graduates, you can move your tassels.